So, hey guys, and today I'm going to start a new career. We're going to forget about Wolverhampton because it was really not working. So we need to change the teams. So select another team to play. Let's go with Derby County. Let me just. It was really not working with Wolverhampton, so let's see with Derby County if things going. If things are going to get better, I don't know, but we will try. So let's just erase Wolverhampton and put Derby County. So I don't have any loading, so that's good. And just let's see players that I don't need. I want to buy another striker so I can go as someone. Maybe this Richards guy, but he recently joined the club, so I can't let him go. The guy sold out, so let's try this guy. He's not going to evolve much as I, because he's only 56 overall, so I'll just add him to the transfer list. I have many center backs, so let's see if I can like this guy, let's add him to the transfer list. They are young, but they'll not evolve much, so that's because I'm letting them go. Let's also Dini, is getting old, so let's add him to the transfer list. Let's change the tactic to four, 3-2-1. Ward can be the cam and Bryson substitute with Hughes, and I'll put Robinson because he's really fast, and someone on the bench. Let's just huge for Bailey, and let's put Barker on the starting 11 instead of Connor because he's getting old too. So I want to get a new LB, and if I have money, a new striker or a CM maybe. So the first priority is it's a LB. Let's see the free agents if there is LB on the free agents. So there is many. Let's see if anyone is young. So this guy is the best that is here. So let's just put him. important for team player, because I will take off the other guy that I don't remember his name. I think it's huge. Well, let's see the CMs. If there is anyone that is a bit young, and I don't think there's anyone, just guys that are getting old. Let's see here, 30. No one is really good, and Mochica. Here's one. Let's see it with let's put just let's see the players with a 6-9. They are old, just Kennedy. Oh, it's Pedro Figueroa. Kennedy's fast. No, he's pretty slow. I don't know if there's a guy here that's quick. This guy is quick and old. So I was hoping to get a CM that so Rowan seems to be the best. Let's put him a 4-year contract and a squad rotation player. And let's get the dead striker. Let's see just near the strikers. So we don't have anyone that's really good. We have for sale, but he's old and doesn't have the pace. So the better guy here is Nom Vete, and will cannot pro is retiring, so I cannot approach him. So no more players here that I want. So
let's look at the draw of the English League Cup.
Let's see, this guy accept the contract, and the other one also, no, the other one declines, because I said he has a squad rotation with, so let's just see, he's an important first team player, to see if now he wants to come, and let's see. So yeah, he accepted. Now let's accept him, and we'll see if there are good players, players that are cheap and in the Power Championship, and around 65 overall. So the better ones are old, so let's just skip the old ones and see the guys that aren't that old, and let's see just the strikers, if there is anyone that's not too old. They are old. McQueen. Let's see a little bit. Expensive, and maximum age 26. Martin Patterson is good. This guy isn't that good. Boss Blackstock. So we have here a future potential, and Pittman. Let's try to approach Martin Patterson. Let's submit the offer. Now I see a midfielder, so there's the role, the position, mid and a CM. Let's see, is there anyone good? McCann, he's good at Lee Martin, Thiago Gomez, no good guys here. Chris McCann, I think, is the best, and this guy. So let's see. Let's just leave. And take off this Roberts guy and put this guy and this balloon and take off Michael Jacobs. And I think I bought instead of Coates, Balone. Coates seems better. Let's just stay with Coates. Let's advance and see if we can get Martin Patterson. So the transfer offer was accepted. He will be an important first team player. Let's submit the offer. Let's see if I can get Martin Patterson. So he accepts the offer and let's accept him. New signing is arriving. And let's go to the squad and we will be rotating the strikers. So now we have two good strikers. Let's pick up Martin Patterson and put him here instead of Davis, because he's really slow. Sai. So let's continue. Sorry, I was talking to my brother. Transfer for Tom Neuer. Let's counter with €200,000 euros. So Inter is on the side between João Moutinho and Ozil. I'm Portuguese, so I prefer João Moutinho. So they give a little bit more money, so let's just accept the offer. I really need to put some guys on loan, so let's see. Who am I putting on loan? So the add it list for the season loan. I will put all youngsters on for season to see if someone wants to play with them. So let's just we'll use also, and let's see. Jacobs. Maybe I'll need Jacobs, so it's enough. And now we are going to play Utrecht. Let's see if I do better than last time with Ramp. So the players are running up, and I don't know if that's the change if it's me. Like, I don't know why this is lagging. Okay, log. No more lag. So I'll just keep on passing and see if I can complete the passing. Let's see if the ball reaches. Yes. Let's continue with this one. And now the last one should be the easiest. Yes. So I didn't get anything wrong, so I should get lots of points. And I needed 5,000, I get 6,000 and a half, so I passed.
Hello, I'm Clyde Tilsley. I've got Andy Townsend with
now,
this one.
Let's play. Hendrick.
Two familiar teams, Derby County.
Wait, where is Utrecht, a familiar team? Who already scored? So let's try again. So let's make a run with Tyson, see if anyone arrives. So I'm kind of stuck.
Didn't deliver the cross they needed there. Such a pity.
That's
a shame. He's better than that in possession.
So he's attacking. I couldn't stole the ball from him.
Oh, that's top class keeping. Needed to be. They were wide open there.
I have one of the best keepers in the NPower Championship. So let's just see if nothing goes wrong. Let's put the ball to Tyson. Ah, I couldn't get through. So he has Duplin.
They can let it go for a goal kick.
It's a goal kick for Fielding to Brayford and Hendrick Ward. Let's put the ball to Robinson. Back to Hendrick.
Always looking to get forward with the ball. Tack Peters out. They need to get back in numbers now.
Let's see.
In that last third, it's just breaking down there too often.
If this tactic will work.
That's a good idea.
He's attacking with a sire.
Because all that does is relieve pressure and allow.
Now that one for the cross.
And
it's a goal kick. For the corner, sorry, not the cross. That was clearly a corner. And let's see if I can attack. She's just stupid first touch. Let's try again. Didn't work. Let's try again.
Oh,
I was pressing the circle and it just. He didn't let me to shoot, to take the shot, so let's just try again with Brayford.
Letting the ball do the work.
Oh, wait,
it's a free kick.
A free kick.
To
them? Okay, I don't understand what just happened, so let's just continue with Yambe.
Nothing wrong with that.
I want to attack. No, I don't let you. So let's wait. What?
Good interception.
So I pass it wrong. He shoots and he scores. So let's put back the default formation and see if it works. So. Let's just think of course and put a fast guy like Patterson. So let's just do the substitution and Martin Patterson. The new signing is on. So Patterson touches the ball for the first time in Derby County.
Say that's just a good interception.
So Utrek.
Looking to try and play him in.
I think Utrek is a 3.5 star team, maybe.
Nicely played.
They are from Netherlands. Holland, as you want. And they are in the first league. The first Netherlands league. Let's just get the ball back and shoot. But it was a stupid shot. No accuracy, no power, no nothing. It's just
Yambe.
He's just trying to pass through me. I don't wait him. What? Ah!
So alert to see that and get to it.
If that ball did pass, it was So it's a half time. Let's change Robinson and put some on. And Bailey instead of Hendrik. Let's try again. Let's see if someone can change something. So it's Martin Patterson.
Good touch.
To Simon. Let's try the shot.
Well, no complaints from any of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
So Van der Helm, the goalkeeper of Utrecht.
Now
it's Ward and Simon. The ball didn't get through.
Away from danger by the keeper.
Let's just try to get the ball back.
New plan. It's out for a throw.
Throw in for Utrecht. Let's just the hell was that? They are just and they don't get up.
He is in the cross. Good idea.
So it was a weak cross to the
That's a really good ball.
Area from Utrecht. Let's try again. No, he still needs to try again, but he fails. So it's a goal kick.
Well, the manager has the luxury here of being able to make a change, just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out.
I need support.
That's a useful ball too.
Let's try.
Real chance.
To get in. Let's take the shot, and Tyson gets one back.
Don't think the keeper could have done much more there. The first save was a good one.
It was a tap in the end, wasn't it?
So let's see if we can score another to get the draw. So it's 2-1. Derby County scored with Tyson. Let's just put the ball forward and let's see if I can reach it. No.
Pushing forward here.
Let's see if we can do more damage to Utrecht with Tyson. Oh, he loses the ball, but he gets it back.
Bailey.
So it's Bailey to Brayford.
Just cut the ball out there.
The ball didn't pass. So let's just he tries to get the third. Let's see if he gets it. No, it was wide. He's making a substitution. Let's just wait. So yeah, substitution was made. So I get through the Utrecht player and put it to the next to the corner. Let's see. The goalkeeper just reaches for the ball. Let's try again.
That's an excellent interception.
Let's try to get forward. Let's see if the ball reaches Bryson. No. The first touch.
Yambe. Well worked. Couldn't get past.
Let's try again.
Now Bailey. Tyson. And the fourth official is indicating there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Oh, I don't have.
Looking to get at the defense here. He's trying a shot.
Let's just put it forward. And the referee just ended, so it's 2-1 to Utrecht.
The manager did, since you did say he was hoping to loan one.
Let's continue. So, not best starts for Pat in friendly, but we will not give up. And I'll see you guys in next episodes.